Hey, have you ever thought of taking self-defense classes?
Why would I need to when I have you?
Yes, but unfortunately, I can't be around 24/7. Hey, you could always take your mum.
No, once was enough. Apart from the fact that I'm way too busy with the festival, I don't want to see her flirting with the instructor again. That was gross.
Well, it's a small price to pay in case you're attacked.
Okay, don't you think that you are overreacting just a teeny bit?
Yeah, maybe a little. But if not, I want you to be prepared. Okay, for example, what if someone was to grab you like this? Huh? What are you going to do?
Go to my happy place.
No, you're going to raise your leg as high as you can and slam it down as hard as you possibly can.
Okay.
Heel first.
Heel first.
Okay, no tippy toes.
No tippy toes.
Good.
Got it.
Good.
And then I'll do a Brock Lesnar German suplex throw.
Wow. No, you're going to yell at the top of your lungs.
I always do.
Yelling can increase power and attract attention.
Oh, good to know.
Mm.
Oh, what if I'm wearing really amazing stilettos with high, high heels?
You have a pair of those?
Yeah. And like a, I don't know, like a little black dress. It's really tight and it's got a zip that goes all the way down the front.
Like the whole way down?
Yeah.
Hey, that's cheating.
But it works. See, I can handle D'Amato and his henchmen. And if not, then I can just call on my knight in shining armor.